Claire. We were worried about you.
Claire, my God!
She's Dr. Mott's widow, Michael.
She's what?
Get out of our house.
She's turning on me, Michael, just like you said she would. She doesn't realize how I've come through for this family. You have to tell her, Michael. Tell her about us.
There's nothing to tell.